You can ask us a question where you may want any clarification. So we, members of county assemblies, MCAs, drawn from the Mount Kenya Legion, from these counties, Meru, Kiambu, Nairobi, Nyeri, Tharaka Nithi, Murang'a, Kirinyaga, Nyandarua, Embu, and Laikipia, do hereby wish to state the following. First and foremost, we wish to reiterate our undivided loyalty and support to His Excellency the President of the Republic of Kenya, His Excellency Uhuru Muigai Kenyatta, and His Deputy Dr. William Samoei Ruto, as well as to our Jubilee Party. We wish to laud our two great leaders for their various and strenuous development tours across our republic, and for striving to unite our country, and for their determination to see all the areas of our republic are developing as equally as possible. We wish to congratulate them, especially for the road projects that our national government is undertaking in our region, that is the Mount Kenya region, and again for the notable fight against the cancer scourge by putting up a cancer center for the region at Nyeri County. While at it, we also wish to laud our government's plan or plans to bring more development for our people at the grassroots level, and we wish to highlight a few of these projects in the counties we represent, and humbly request our hard-working leaders and the Jubilee government they lead and which we are proudly part of to keenly follow up on these projects, most of which are ongoing or earmarked to be started anytime soon. Their timely completion will be of tremendous help and value to the livelihood of our people. Some of these projects are the proposed standard gauge railway from Nairobi to Isiolo, B, the dual carriageway road from Keno, Sagana, Marua, Nanyuki Road, C, the Nyandarua potato processing plant, D, the Nyeri Cancer Center, E, the Highgrad Falls Dam for Tharaka, in which all those displaced for the creation of the dam should be compensated, and adequately compensated at that, and also the necessary measures put in place to ensure the locals benefit from that dam. F, the completion of the Rulingu Stadium, whose construction is ongoing. G, the revival of Upper's Bacon Factory that should open up Githunguri Road. H, better prices for coffee, tea, dairy, avocado, macadamia and miraa farming in our region. I, Thiva Dam in Kirinyaga and the roads promised, such as Kirinyaga, that is Kianyaga, Kiamutogo Road. J, the dualing of Limuru, Naivasha, Nakuru, Eldoret Highway. K, among these projects, it's also important for our Embu government to look into what happened to the construction of the Mathira River Meru Road that had been allocated Kenya shillings 2.4 billion in 2012. And L, the government should ensure the finishing of the Githagara, Karodhi, Mairoine, Kiagotho, Ladaje, Kagisha Road in Nyeri that had been promised to the area residents by former President His Excellency Mwai Kibaki. These projects and others that we have not mentioned here, we are kindly requesting the government to hasten their completion and also to increase others that we believe will greatly help our people at the grassroots level. It's also extremely important to note that we are planning, we are pushing and planning to have a Mount Kenya MCAs conference to audit the smaller projects we have been seeing circulated in the presidential delivery unit portal and in the social media. Once more, we wish to reiterate our total support for our leaders, His Excellency the President and His Excellency the Deputy President, and we wish to throw our support behind Building Bridges Initiative, and we would like to request that all parties involved should be sincere and committed, just as our Jubilee side is to this initiative, and to avoid a scenario where we might be building some bridges while at the same time we are breaking others in some areas. This initiative must not be turned or reduced into a referendum secretariat by any of the sides involved. Fortunately, the referendum debate will first happen in our county assemblies, and we will not allow selfish ambition to see the light of the day if the referendum debate will be packaged in deceit. We also wish to request the Senate to fast track the issue of World Development Fund as soon as possible, as we believe it shall be of tremendous positive value to the people we represent at the grassroots level. Finally, we wish to strongly urge all leaders in our country to treat the persons of His Excellency the President and His Excellency the Deputy President of the Republic of Kenya with the respect they deserve. They must be allowed to execute the mandate that was bestowed upon them by Kenyans in the last general elections until the next elections, when Kenyans shall be able to give a scorecard for their work. God bless our leaders. God bless Kenya.
Wakati walienda huko Sagana, hawakuita ma MCA. Wakati walienda huko Naivasha, hawakuita ma MCA. Wakati hata hii mambo yote inaendelea, hata wakati walikuja Juja, president akupatia hata ma MCA waongee. Kile tunayongoomba, wakati tunakuwa kama one unit, kama ma MCA, governor na MP, kama vile wanafanyanga huko kwingine, wao wanakaa pamoja, wanajadili miradi ya hiyo ward ama hiyo county ama hiyo sub county, wanapatia president ama naibu. Kama ingekuwa hivyo, hata ule Wanjiku wako huko mashinani angekuwa anajua ile miradi imefanywa kuliko kuleta propaganda. Kwa hivyo hiyo ndio swali lako.
It is right now, you are right. Like I said, I can just maybe rephrase my statement. We want more development, because we believe there's more that can be done. It does not mean that there's nothing that has been done, but there's still more that can be done. I mean, there are even going to be successive governments. Does it mean after this Jubilee government, there will be no more development? A lot has been done, and a lot more can be done. And like my colleague said here, there also needs to be proper coordination between the leaders in Mount Kenya. Because most of the leaders, most of the MPs and the governors and senators, most governors view the senators and the MPs as the competitors. They think they want to take over the seats. MPs think MCAs are going to take over the seats. So there lacks that round table in most constituencies and in most counties in Mount Kenya, where we can sit and talk about our problems and the development, so that they can be aligned to the needs of our people and to push the Jubilee agenda of the four-point agenda of the president, of the deputy president. So it's also an issue.
There is room for improvement. We cannot just come out here to bash the president and his deputy and the government. We must appreciate that work has been done, work is ongoing. But we are saying development is continuous. So we shall keep placing the agenda of our people on the table for implementation. But what we are saying is, because we are not conflicting anywhere, the MCAs from this region feel left out by MPs, right? When the MPs, we just see them on TV, they go to Naivasha, they go elsewhere, they are not involving the MCAs. And what they should be doing instead of going to the media to complain against the president, they should call for a proper leaders meeting involving all the leaders, and they should give the requisite respect to MCAs who are also people's representatives. We sit down, all of us, we agree on the development agenda of our region, then we seek an audience with the president and possibly with his deputy. Then we agree on the development that is possible and that which what is not possible to be done immediately. And also, we are saying these MPs belong to various committees in the assembly, for example, budget committee. Can they tell us what have they done through that those committees? That is what we mean. Otherwise, we are not here to blame anyone. We are here to say we appreciate the role the government is playing in the lives of our people, but we are saying there is room for improvement, for development in our region. Let Anika say something, please.
Mimi nataka nimwambie ndugu yangu William Ruto, hata akisikia makelele yanapigwa wapi, sisi tuko na yeye na tuko na rais wetu. Asidhubutu aingie wasiwasi wowote kuhusu 20 ambayo tuliweka na yeye na rais kuhusu maendeleo ambayo